Here is the Dashing Fine Gifts Mini Retro Radio with hi-fi sound for ages 8 and up. Looks a lot like a 1940s plastic portable radio. I think they called those Catalin radios. So I'll be interested to see if it's just a novelty or if it actually is useful as a radio, because you can see it's one of these FM auto scan radios where you can't manually tune it. You can only step through the stations it can find on the band. And those usually don't have very good reception. This was originally a Walgreens product from 2018. I don't know if they're still selling it now. 100% satisfaction guaranteed. Made in China. Uses two AA batteries, not included. Interestingly, they printed all the instructions in courier font, which is something you don't see very often. Well, at least they didn't use Comic Sans. As you can see, I did not get it at Walgreens. I got it at Goodwill for $3.99, so evidently somebody bought this at Walgreens. Maybe they plan to give this as a Christmas gift or something, and they decide not to, so eventually they just donated it to Goodwill. It looks like there's a little instruction sheet on the bottom there, so let's open this up and see how well it works. Let's open up the packaging. Okay. What does this say? It's a little folded piece of paper. Note, this equipment has been tested and found to comply with the limits of blah blah blah. It's an FCC notice. And I kind of cut it off of my scissors, but there you can see the instructions about using the auto scan radio. You just press the scan button to scan through the radio stations. And once you reach the top of the dial, you have to press reset to start over at the beginning. And this was another thrift store find, an Energizer battery organizer using the Energizer Bunny. I know in some other countries outside of the U.S., the Bunny is actually used by Duracell. Because I think Duracell was the first one to use this character. And then Energizer copied it. And then Duracell sued Energizer because they copied it. And ultimately they reached an agreement where Energizer can use the Bunny in the U.S. and I think other parts of North America. And the rest of the world, Duracell gets to use the Bunny. But here's the Energizer battery organizer with sizes for AA, 9-volt, AAA, C-size cells, which I don't have any, so I just added more AA's, and D-cells. And what's supposed to go in here? The tester, which I don't have. So evidently it came with a little battery tester. So that's the Energizer battery organizer. And I'm going to need two AA's for this little radio, and I figured I might as well choose batteries that fit the color scheme pretty closely, so I'll use these. I noticed on the bottom of the radio it has a date, 6/15/2018, WAG China. The WAG stands for Walgreens. It's probably a fake CE logo on the battery door. That's where the two AA batteries go in. Okay. There's a little, well, not very long pull-out antenna. I think that's the shortest one I've ever seen. So let's see what this little thing can pick up. Pull-out antenna, if it makes any difference. There's a volume control, an on-off switch on the side. Oh. Okay, that's definitely not the bottom of the band. That's a country station, and the lowest country station on the dial here is 94.7. Alright, I'll reset it. So now we just get static. It's a jazz station. I would guess maybe 89.9 WKCR from New York, because they often play this old-time jazz music. That was maximum volume, but I noticed about three-quarters of the way up, anything above that didn't get louder, it just got more distorted. All right, let's try to find the next station on the dial. That sounds like one of those college rock stations at the bottom of the dial. Greek music. So that's probably 91.5 WNYE, because they often play this kind of music on weekends. Okay, I don't know what station that is, but playing commercials. Let's make someone smile. We live in el frío de la Antártida. Oh, qué frío hace. ¿De qué te ríes? Spanish station playing commercials. You can get commercials in multiple different languages here. En metro, tú también puedes
ir por el tuyo. Somebody who works at the court and told him that he had to leave, that he was trespassing.
That sounds like WNYC, public radio from New York.
Shouting things about shooting police officers. At one point, apparently he
Okay, that skipped all the way from 93.9 to 96.3, so there was a couple stations between there that are pretty strong that this thing should have picked up, but evidently it didn't. It's probably hot 97. But apparently auto-tune is still in style. I thought it would have been a fad that would have died out by now. It sounds like Magic 98.3. That's probably the Christian rock station. Probably Z100. It might be CBS FM, though it's not coming in too well. I pushed scan, it didn't move to the next station, it stayed at the same station. Or is that the last station it found? Oh, it eventually moved to the next station. That might be 102.7. I don't know, at this point I kind of lost track. More commercials. So it's picking up plenty of stations, although it skipped over quite a few ones you would think it would be able to receive. I don't know, is that the classical station? No, that was just some kind of pop song with a string section. And that was it. That was probably Oldies 107.9. So it skipped over quite a few strong stations, but it got quite a few stations. So for a little novelty radio, it's actually not too bad. If I hold the antenna, the reception gets better. So evidently this antenna is actually hooked up. I thought it would just have been a decoration. And I just noticed this little handle on the top is almost actually functional. I like the little feet on the bottom. So it's very nicely styled little novelty retro style radio.
More of your favorites are on the way in just a few moments. Bill Withers along with the Soul Survivors, Etta James at last, and Olivia Newton-John on the way. From the beginning, they were applauded. The music that's...
So there's at least one station still using reverb. So that's about it for this little novelty, what is this thing called? The Dashing Fine Gifts Mini Retro Radio. I don't think it's really hi-fi sound, but definitely is picking up stations on the FM dial. And it sounds better than that, what was that thing? That imitation vacuum tube radio I did a video about a while back. I think this thing actually sounds better, although it's only FM. That other radio had also AM.
Ξέρω αγαπητέ, Θανάση μου, τη φωνή σου είναι πολύ χαρακτηριστική. Σίγουρα όταν βγαίνεις στο...
It's all Greek to me. I discovered I can make this into a Leslie speaker.